Hi, Stuart here at HobbyKing.com, back once again for another daily. Now, today's daily, I've got for you our GB 3D EPP 960mm ARF. Now, as the name suggests, this is of course an EPP type construction, perfect for the electric shockies, and it's quite an unusual design, being a GB-esque look, but it flies very well and looks very good. The setup itself, you get included in this ARF the 22mm motor and 10-inch prop. You will need to supply your own 15 to 1800 milliamp hour 3S LiPo. It requires a 30 amp speed controller and 4 9-gram servos. If I just turn it around here, you'll see this location here is obviously for your battery with the included battery strap. For your speed controller under here, receiver in the middle here, you see the cutouts already made for the 9-gram servos, two on the ailerons, one on the elevator, and one on rudder, as you see there. You can also see very, very generous surface area, which is of course exactly what you want for this type of model. Check this out now, this is on the site, and of course being for a Hobby King, it's a bargain price. Great model, very, very good value for money, and I'm sure you guys will have a lot of fun with this one. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time for the next daily, and as always, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.